So the way that it's generally gonna look is we have our pod plates. We're gonna have one on each side. There's gonna be a little box beam in the middle, and we're just gonna have a belt completely running through the middle. And then we're gonna stick a shaft here, which is where our roller is gonna go to pick up the ball.